Hello everyone, I am Asif Ali and you are watching CGHOW video, and today I have created this projectile heat effect in Unreal Engine Niagara. So let's check it out how I created this. So I have this character animation, and timing of this animation is 2.3. same timing with this animation 2.3. so